Good afternoon, and welcome to our Fall 2020 Daytime Concert Series here at the Richland campus of Dallas College. I'm Derek Lagozzo, Richland Music Department Chair and Director of Instrumental Music, and we are very excited to perform again at this time. Today's concert, our Fall Richland Percussion Group Showcase, is the second of six special concert productions live streamed from here at Richland this semester. Featured is our Richland Percussion Group and Steel Band. As you will hear, we have many instrumental styles for you to enjoy today. During this unique time, these live stream concerts are hosted online by our friends at richlandstudentmedia.com/live, where you will see and hear the Richland Wind Symphony, string orchestras, big band jazz ensemble, chamber ensembles, guitar ensemble, and percussion group. You'll enjoy each of these. Please join us online for these great musical events at Richland and continue to support our music department. Our 20 performing groups have historically performed over 80 times a year for the past 12 years. We're very proud to have such a robust, nationally accredited music department. And visit Richland's other internet homes at dccd.edu for music at Richland and the Richland Music Facebook pages, where you can enjoy various updates and scenes from our department. We currently have music, choral, and Carnival of Steel Facebook pages representing Richland music. Spring registration will be soon occurring. Please let us know if you or anyone you know would like to participate in our music program. We have many available opportunities for community members as well as the college degree-seeking student, and are also building our recruiting class for next year at this time. Spring classes will be online with various ensemble classes like these today on campus in a hybrid format. I want to thank several people today for our performance accommodations in this concert series. First, our Executive Dean, Dr. Diane Hilbert, and Associate Dean, Dr. Karen Voskill, for their support of all our efforts in the music department. We want to thank Richland President, Dr. Kay Eggleston, Vice President Finney Voorhees, Campus Nurse Caroline White, as well as all of our administration at Richland. I would like to thank our Vice Provost of Creative Arts, Entertainment, and Design, Dr. Solomon Cross, and our Dallas College Critical Response Officer, Dr. Sharon Davis, as well as Executive Vice Provost Dr. Greg Morris and his team for their support of our music courses and ability to host these online concerts this year. It is all of these individuals who support our faculty and students greatly. I also want to thank Richland Theater Department Chair Andy Long and Performance Facility staff and faculty Manager Jennifer Owen, Jack Fletcher, and Jeremy Haldeman, as well as Justin Ashley, for their great work in today's concert. And finally, thank you to the Richland Music faculty, teaching these students before you today, making a difference in tomorrow's musical future. We're very proud of our department students and their dedication to rehearsing and studying music at Richland. So now, here's the music. Today we begin our concert with the Richland Percussion Group performing a series of solos and duets. Our first selection is a contemporary marimba solo with a dramatic theme by Max Marcio entitled Correa Luna. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Trayvon Reed. Thank you. Our next selection is a rudimental martial music piece for the snare drum, composed by a famous military musician from West Point, who passed away just this past year. Written by John S. Pratt, here is Drum Corps on Parade, performed by Miguel Ambriz. This semester, the Richland Percussion Group has focused on duets, with this next selection written in a jazz style. Composed by Bugs Bauer and performed by Jacob Garrison and Shohei Shinohara, enjoy Bop Duet Number 1. Next up is another solo selection featuring a symphonic piece for snare drum by French percussionist and composer Jacques Delecloux. Performing Delecloux's Etude No. 5 is Mr. Juan Botero. Thank you. For our second duet today, we have a very interesting, unique piece featuring two tambourine players. In a dialogue of themes is the piece Conversation by Bobby Lopez, played today by Eddie Rubalcaba and Miguel Ambriz. Performed on the marimba are many selections not written for the instrument, which often sound like they were. Today, an example of this is the Jig in E minor from Cello Suite No. 1 by J.S. Bach, performed on the marimba by Mr. Miguel Ambriz. Our steel band is a class at Richland unique to many college campuses. In this course, students experience learning music of many world cultures and adapting it to these instruments invented in Trinidad and Tobago. Later, we'll mention the names of each of these steel drum voices. First, though, we'll start with a selection arranged by our steel pan builder and tuner for Richland, Mr. Shelley Irvine. Performed in the style of Ahsoka, here's I Need Your Love.
Thank you.
Each year, our steel band works on music starting in August to perform with a special guest artist at our annual Carnival of Steel Festival in April. They learn many pieces to perform a two-hour concert at a professional level. This year, our special headline guest artist for COS 2021 is Mr. Jeff Norell from San Francisco. Mr. Norell is one of the world's leading steel pan artists and composers, and one of the few to first perform on the instrument in the United States. The first selection of his that we will perform is a tune in the style of soca called Magic Carpet Ride. In the steel band, there are several pan voices with different names. In the front of the band are the lead melodic voices called lead tenors. The next voice in our band is the double second pans here on the floor and on the front riser. And finally, well, actually, the next voice is the double guitar pans on the back riser. And then finally, the lowest voice in the band is the bass voice with the bass pans up on the highest risers. Add rhythm section instruments with guitars and drums, and you have our band this semester. A unique piece for the band by Mr. Norell, continuing on, is this next mixed beat work called Sirocco. Another common style in Caribbean music is calypso, which is often played as a two-beat style. Capturing a smooth mood is Mr. Norell's next selection, Jungle Rain.
Thank you.
We hope you've enjoyed our concert today and will join us at the next event on Tuesday, November 10th at 4 p.m. for the Richland Veterans Day Tribute Concert. We hope you have a great day, and we leave you with this African influence selection by Jeff Norell. Enjoy Ba Bam.